The daily devotional broadcast of Grace Gospel Church. We begin a new week of looking into God's Word. And today we want to transition to Philippians chapter 4 and verse 5. We are going to come to a section of scripture that is incredibly practical. And you are going to see it as we go through verse by verse. So let me read Philippians 4 and verse 5. Let your gentleness be evident to all, the Lord is near. I love the way J.B. Phillips has translated this verse. He says, have a reputation for gentleness. Have a reputation for gentleness. Whether we like it or not, we have a reputation. And the reputation can be positive or the reputation can be negative. Now, Paul is telling us the reputation that we should have is the character quality of gentleness. Now, depending on which translation of the Bible you use, there are different words that are used for this word gentleness. The word moderation is used in some translations. Sweet reasonableness is used in other translations. And your forbearance is used in other translations. So you can make your pick of the word moderation, gentleness, forbearance, sweet reasonableness. But that should become evident to everyone around you, starting with your family. For the sake of peace, we should be willing and ready to yield what we call our rights, our position, our pride, and our preference. And how we are governed in our daily life by those words. How we fight for our rights, our position, our pride, and our preference. And this word gentleness or forbearance means that we are willing to give it up for the sake of harmony in the home and the church. Yield our rights and show consideration and gentleness to others. Sweet reasonableness and gentleness subdue explosive tempers and stubborn wills. I love that. I mean, aren't those two things that we battle every day almost? Explosive tempers and stubborn wills, they are subdued when we show sweet reasonableness and gentleness. The forbearing person is not spineless, but he is selfless. It means that we are slow to take offense and swift to forgive. What a statement that is. We can chew on that for a long time. Let me repeat that again. Forbearance means it is slow to take offense and swift to forgive. We are very quick to take offense, isn't it? We get offended so easily. We feel that we have been snubbed. And we sometimes come to wrong conclusions without knowing all the facts. And here we are taught that we need to be slow to take offense and we need to be very quick to forgive those who hurt us and who offend us and who upset us. Let sweet reasonableness be seen in your conduct, thus others will experience its blessings too. That's another way of saying it's contagious. It's contagious. When I am gentle and forbearing, it is going to touch the lives of others. And so may God give us grace to be forbearing. Amen.
For more videos like this, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Grace Gospel English Church Toronto. Thank you.